First up in the Million Dollar Club is the Mirage 2000 by the French company Dassault Aviation. Its first test flight took place all the way back in 1978 and has been used by France's Air Force since 1984. The Mirage 2000 is a multi-role fighter, so on top of battle, it's capable of aerial reconnaissance and many other tasks. Many nations across the world have purchased a Mirage 2000. It's said to be the most exported European plane. Dassault claims that more than 500 of the original models are still in operation today. Before production stopped, the last delivery for the plane was in 2007 to Greece's Hellenic Air Force. The Mirage has a top speed of Mach 2.2, around 1,690 miles per hour. One of the earliest countries to make an order was Egypt in 1982 and was first delivered in 1986. They ordered 20 jets for the price of $1 billion, making it $50 million per Mirage. Today, that's $139.5 million each. While the initial cost was high, it didn't last long. Unit costs for the original model soon dropped to around $30.6 million, according to reports. The aircraft that is grabbing all the headlines for the wrong reasons in the States is the F-35 by Lockheed Martin. Looking to replace the F-16 line, the F-35 is a stealth combat jet. The first model in the program took its test flight in 2006. The F-35 was first officially introduced into the Air Force in 2015. It was designed to be a multi-use, lightweight, and low-cost aircraft, but that wasn't the case. The manufacturer kept adding more technology that boosted the weight and price. It also made the delivery of some models very delayed. It's been reported that the bill for the U.S. taxpayers over the F-35's lifetime will be $1.7 trillion. It even costs, on average, $36,000 per hour to fly an F-35. But it's not just the U.S. paying big money on the planes. In 2018, the U.K. received their first F-35s. At the time, they purchased 48 of them at the cost of £9.1 billion, around $12.2 billion at the time, making each plane cost an average of £189.6 million, around $254.7 million at the time. Beyond the UK and US, a number of other countries around the world have variants of the F-35 in their hangars as well. Constructed by the then Soviet Union, the MiG-21 took its first flight in 1957. It soon became synonymous with the Cold War. Designed by the Mikoyan Gurevich Design Bureau, the supersonic fighter jet is capable of reaching a top speed of 1,350 miles per hour. It was created to be a simple, quick, and lightweight aircraft. Production on the model came to an end in 1985. This plane was built to attack quickly and speed off before the enemy could retaliate or chase after it. Beyond being used in Russia, the MiG-21 was very popular in India. After receiving their first batch in 1963, the Asian country went on to purchase 874 variants on the original. The model was incredibly popular, with nearly 11,500 jets being built over its lifetime. MiG-21s are still actively used by a number of air forces across the world, including Croatia, Cuba, and Mali. However, that number is falling as more advanced and modern planes become available. When they were first introduced back in 1959, they cost around $2.9 million each, around $26.8 million today. Northrop Grumman's B-2 Spirit is one of the most iconic plane designs of all time. Sleek and painted jet black, it seemed that the U.S. military had a stealth bomber to make the world jealous. The unique shape of the B-2 shielded it from basic radar technology at the time. It was created to aid the U.S. with their battle with the Soviet Union during the Cold War. But beyond how it looks, the B-2 cost an absolute fortune. Taking its first flight in 1989, the plane was officially introduced into the Air Force in 1997. It's able to reach a top speed of around 630 miles per hour. At the time, on average, each unit was costing a massive $2.13 billion. With inflation, that would be $3.6 billion today. The States had planned to order 132 B-2s, but because of the astronomical price, they opted for a vastly reduced 21. As such, using the inflation price, the whole fleet cost $75.6 billion. That doesn't take into account upgrade costs, such as one during 2012 that would cost a further $2 billion for new modern equipment to be added to the fleet. We have one now that's a little unusual. A number of sources seem to disagree on the estimated cost for the Chengdu J-20. Made for the Chinese Air Force, this stealth fighter was introduced to the world during 2017, after taking its first flight in 2011. To date, allegedly, the country has 150 J-20s in their arsenal, and it'll keep rising, especially as it's expected that the model will be used by the Air Force until 2050. This fifth-generation jet is said to be the first multi-role stealth plane used by China. The J-20 has a top speed of around 1,000 1,530 miles per hour, it was designed to carry out ground attacks as well as reach high altitudes. As for the price, there's some estimates that each plane cost up to $120 million to build, which would put it in contention for one of the priciest in the video. Yet there's other sources that claim it cost just $30 million each. We'll let you decide which figure is right. Fight it out in the comments. Finally, we have the iconic F-22 Raptor that has even been referenced in the MCU. Created by Lockheed Martin, this all-weather stealth tactical fighter jet was first flown in 1997. Due to the technology on board, exporting the fifth-generation Raptor abroad was banned back in 1998. The government didn't want their incredible tech to fall into the wrong hands, after all, leaving the U.S. the only nation to enjoy them for some time. The Air Force originally wanted to add 700 F-22s to their fleet. However, due to the rising cost, they instead settled for 186 models to be used for combat. The Raptor is said to reach 2.25 Mach, around 1,726 miles per hour. Production on the jet finished in 2011. While some of the tech involved is outdated, it's still considered one of the best models in the U.S. military today. It's expected to be used in the Air Force for up to the next four decades. According to sources, the F-22 program cost around $66 billion throughout its lifetime. Including research and development fees, each plane on average cost around $350 million. Final fact finish. One of the most expensive projects for the U.S. military was the nuclear-powered Seawolf-class submarine. First built in 1989, it cost a massive $3 billion to create each sub. Today, that would be $6.5 billion. Due to the massive cost, the U.S. only had three delivered after canceling the contract, giving us a grand total of $19.5 billion. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.